Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, is gearing up to launch 3 GSLV missions and 2 PSLV missions in the next few months from Satish Dhawan Space Centre, Shar, Sriharikota in SPSR Nellore district. The series of launches will be from the second launch pad with GSLV F-08 carrying a communication satellite GSAT-6A on board, and it will be followed by GSLV F-10 Chandrayaan 2 mission and GSLV Mk-3D-2 with communication satellite GSAT-29. Chandrayaan 2 is likely to be launched in April this year. In between, PSLV-C41 will be launched with IRNSS-1I and PSLV-C42 will be launched from first launch pad. The satellite going with PSLV-C42 is yet to be decided. IRNSS-1I satellite is a replacement for the failed IRNSS-1H satellite, which got struck inside the fourth stage of PSLV-C39 launched on August 31 last year. Director of Satish Dhawan Space Center, Shar, P. Kunny Krishnan said this while speaking to media persons in the sidelines of Republic Day celebrations at Shar on Friday. According to him, infrastructure development has been taken up in a big way at Shar to increase the number launchings to 26 per annum in future. The second vehicle assembly building is coming up at an estimated cost of ₹630 crore, and it will be ready within 4 months. Similarly, PSLV Integration Facility, PIF, is being developed at an estimated cost of ₹475 crore, and the works are likely to be completed by next year. The Augmentation of Solid Motor Production, ASMP, facility is in progress, and ISRO is spending ₹630 crore on the project, and it will be ready by next year. Mr. Kunny Krishnan said Shar will be fully equipped to launch 15 rockets from first launch pad and 11 from second launch pad after the completion of all the ongoing development projects, probably before the end of 2019.